Here we go. The middleweight belt is on the line. Five-minute rounds. Solid jab.
Nice left hand.
These guys are going at it here right away, trading blows.
Landing it well tonight. Huge spinning back fist. Nice parry there.
Huge uppercut. Beautiful body shot there.
Nice combination. Oh, he's rocked here early. Wow!
Unbelievable!
It is all over!
Stop!
Beautiful strike here to end the fight early in the first.
Time now for our fight replay.
And here we see the spectacular knockout that retained his world title. Uncorks this bomb, it lands on the button, and that, ladies and gentlemen, is a wrap. Check it out again. Watch this again here. Boom! And then he's out.
Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called a stop to this contest at 54 seconds of the very first round, declaring the winner by knockout and still the undisputed UFC middleweight champion of the world, the Destroyer.
The Destroyer remains the UFC.